Hey, this is DJ from DJSTRAINS on YouTube at The Train Show, and I'm going to show you everything from amazing models to incredible layouts, some famous YouTubers, some new products, and so much more.
You're watching DJSTRAINS. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh, he nailed it, man.
The N Scale Convention in Altoona, Pennsylvania on September 17th and 18th, 2022 was fantastic. I was there. I had a table where I was selling some stuff, chance to meet people, and an opportunity to film some incredible modular layouts. Now, these modular layouts came from all over the United States. These groups, really good guys. They put together these modules. And so you'll see things listed as T-Track or maybe as Freemo, but basically the concept is simple. It's a modular layout that you take back to your house, or there are some places where a club will have the modules put together throughout the year, but then they take them on display at these train shows. This was an N-scale convention, which means it was only N-scale. There was an alarm at the door, and if you try to sneak in anything HO or larger, you got hit with a cattle prod. So take a look at this. This is a giant CSX train, and it's running a pretty good prototypical speed. But each scene can be different with these modular layouts. So how awesome is this? This is a module just of an engine facility. And there's really no rules. If you want to model the 70s, the 50s, current, it doesn't matter. I'm going to have my friend Jeff tell you a little bit more.
Well, we're with the Genesee and Ontario Model Engineers. Okay. We're coming from Rochester, New York, and we brought some T-Track along for the show.
So what's T-Track? I hear a lot about T-Track.
T-Track is a tabletop modular standard for N-scale. It's small, it's portable, it's based around Kato Unitrack. The barrier to entry is real low. Modules are easy to build, easy to transport, easy to store. We love it.
I personally love Kato Unitrack for so many reasons. First, their curves are super elevated for the wide curves like this. Unitrack is solid. It is flawless. It lasts for years and years and years. You could take it apart, put it back together numerous times, and the connections still work perfectly each and every time. There are some drawbacks. Yes, unless you ballast it, you may not get it as realistic. But I think it's still a great idea. Another cool idea is model something that's interesting to you. Like, if you like military stuff, make a military module. If you just wanted to focus on one small scene, like they did here. Now, these are my buddies. They wanted to make sure that I give them a little plug. Just gives you a chance to try some different modeling opportunities. If you've been to Cumberland, Maryland, this might look familiar to you. How about a harbor scene? That's something I don't see modeled often, and good use of the diamonds. How about that auto loader? 3D printing's really moving this hobby forward. A very familiar kit, New River Mining, but this time used perfectly as like a quarry and loading stone. This damn module was really interesting. First time I see anything like this. Very well done. So the members of these clubs are really interested in telling me all about their layouts.
So I belong to Bantrack. We model N-Track, mostly on the East Coast stuff.
Okay.
Mostly CSX, Norfolk Southern. But being a big fan of yours, I've been following the drone footage, and we're actually building a new Fremo N module based on the juice plant. So.
The Baltimore area N-Track layout was phenomenal, very big, and it gave them an opportunity to run some very long runs. As we watch this steamer, man, he's flying. What a great show. I'm going to have another video where I show even more footage of some long runs, but let's talk about some of the people I met.
Hey, you know what? I am actually loving this N Scale convention more than anything I've done in so long, because people came in 11 hours away. I know you've seen his videos. Big G.
Oh, yeah. Big G's Railroad Channel. Here with DJ in the house.
Yeah.
He's actually at the show selling stuff.
I know.
I'm buying stuff for my layout off his table.
And then I'm using the money and I'm putting it back in. This is a casino. Money goes back into the house.
Hey, there we go.
So, hey, you know what? If you haven't seen your channel, tell them about your channel.
It's about my home layout. Started off about 3 years ago in August, and it's just been a continuation all the way through the build. Got it almost completed. I've got one little peninsula left to go. Hopefully I get some inspiration at the show here. I mean, I'm in the mountains. My layout's mountain-based. So who knows? The bridge scene that I'm doing, maybe it's got DJ's house at the bottom of it or on the top of it or something. You know, maybe he's on the patio waving at the trains going by. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I know. But yeah, definitely check out his YouTube channel, Big G on YouTube.
Thank you so much. Great seeing you. And
yeah.
I look forward to hanging out with you this weekend.
Sounds great. Thanks.
All right.
You know what? You see the smile on my face? That is because I'm with one of my favorite people in the world. If you've never been on YouTube and checked out Roy's channel, you're missing out. A great human being, a great modeler, and a great YouTube channel. And I love this guy. If you haven't seen the channel, tell him about it.
Well, DJ, my channel is the N Scale Union Pacific Evanston Subdivision. And I certainly encourage everyone to stop by and let me share the world's greatest hobby with you.
His videos just aren't about like great layout building, but they're just very personal. One of the greatest people you will meet, and a true pleasure to have in the hobby.
It's a true pleasure to be here with DJ today. In fact, that's the main reason for coming to a show like this.
No, it's not. Look at all this stuff. Look at
all of these friends.
This is awesome, man.
Meeting people you know and love, and friends in the hobby, there is nothing better than that, in my opinion.
So besides awesome YouTubers, Instagram is fantastic. With the most awesome couple in the world. I got to hear a little bit about how you guys met, too. That was pretty cool. You guys know the train couple. Tell them about what you guys do.
Hi. We are Frank and Jasmine of That Train Couple. And we actually met because of YouTube. We have gaming channels. I have 200,000 subscribers on my gaming channel. He has over 10,000.
Right.
We met that way, and then we decided we both love trains and model railroading. And we decided to start our model railroading channel. Well, train channel. Yeah.
Basically, anything has to do with trains. If we go on a train ride, we'll document it. If we want to do a tutorial on how to make something with T-Track, we'll put that there. Just everything we do with trains.
Yeah. And I mean, aren't they adorable? This is what's called couple goals. If you've ever heard that term, this is it right here. So, yeah, guys, I'm telling you, it ain't just guys here. There are beautiful women in the hobby, and they can share the love of trains, too. And it's just fun. Like, I always tell people, they say there's no right and wrong way to do model trains. And I say, it's wrong if you're doing it by yourself.
Right.
So make friends, and maybe even make lifelong partners in crime.
And there are some great hobby stores and manufacturers here, like these guys.
Yeah, Spring Creek Model Trains.
Massive. Let me get in on this. Okay.
Hey, everybody. So, yeah, Mike, Jeff, Spring Creek Model Trains, right? We're here in Altoona, Pennsylvania for the N Scale weekend. So
yeah.
I drug my brother out here because you guys know I'm the N Scaler. So we're here. We're having a good time. So we're excited to be here. You know, we got our whole booth of N Scale stuff, right? So
yeah.
Just brought it all. We sent some other stuff. Mom and Dad went down to Temple, right?
Temple, Texas.
Yeah, Dev and Dave are down there. at another show this weekend, so.
Better train watching out here.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had a good time at Horseshoe Curve yesterday, so that was
really?
Awesome.
Did you see any action?
Yeah.
Did it stay on the rail? That's the question.
It did stay on the rail.
It did stay on the rail.
We are from Long Island, New York, and we decided to take N Scale to the next level with laser kits, highly detailed, in N Scale and HO Scale.
What are they made out of?
Primarily made out of wood, and okay. Most of the models come with 3D castings.
3D castings, fantastic. You ship all over the United States?
We have customers now in Australia and Canada.
Really?
Yeah,
fantastic.
We started
the company back in February of 2022.
Okay.
And it's just progressing from there.
Fantastic.
And they're all laser cut, doors, windows.
What's the best glue to use?
We use two different type of glues in it. Eileen's tacky glue and canopy glue.
Okay.
Both work fantastic.
And skill level, where would you suggest a person with skill level 2 to build this?
Anywhere, depending on the kit that you buy from us. You can get a starter kit, which is going to be 4 walls, doors, and windows,
okay.
Or something with multiple structures connected together.
Awesome.
More on a craftsman kit level then.
Now in the next video, I'm going to introduce you to my friend Radisson, and you're going to love a Fremo layout. Wait till you see this. It's that good, and you definitely want to subscribe to my channel, DJ's Trains. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Also, the website, DJSTRAINS.com, and also have the Patreon site. But yeah, the next video is going to have some crazy cool footage. You're going to love it. So thanks for watching this one.